Just how good was Iran Barkley? Nicknamed the Blade, Barkley turned professional in 1982 where he started off at middleweight. He lost three of his first 12 fights but went on a lengthy win streak to give him a title shot in 1987, but lost. He made a lot of noise the following year as he knocked out the great Thomas Hearns to win the WBC title. That fight was named Upset of the Year, but Barkley lost that title the next year in a very close fight against Roberto Duran. He eventually moved up to super middleweight after suffering two additional losses, but he would win the IBF title against Darren Van Horn and the WBA light heavyweight title in a rematch against Thomas Hearns in 1992. He went all the way up to heavyweight and had his last fight in 1999, but at that time, he was started becoming more of a gatekeeper. He retired with 43 wins and 19 losses, but looking back to his earlier years where he was a three-division world champion and defeated a legendary fighter like Thomas Hearns twice, I think we could say that Barkley was a boxing great.